Well, the Children Act is a novel about the law. The law, when it confronts profoundly held, sincerely held religious belief. Its central character is Fiona Maye, a High Court judge. Her own life is in some turmoil. Her marriage is falling apart. She's duty judge, as we come into this novel, first pages. A duty judge is someone who's on the end of the phone to deal with any kind of legal emergency when some body or other needs a rapid decision. And she's approached by a hospital who need to give a blood transfusion to a teenage boy. He's 17 years old, almost 18. He urgently needs a blood transfusion to save his life, but he's refusing it for his religious beliefs. He's a Jehovah's Witness. The hospital can't proceed. To treat someone against their will is criminal assault. It can only do it with the court's permission. And so Fiona has to make a decision as to whether she will give leave to the hospital to treat this boy, give him a blood transfusion, even if he has to be held down. And she decides mid-proceedings that she will, and this is quite an unorthodox thing to do these days, go to the hospital herself, sit by his bedside and find out exactly who he is and what he wants. And in doing so, she sets off a whole chain of emotional consequences in him, and the novel really follows the consequences of this meeting in the hospital.